Here at 6, the FBI has a new leader. The Senate confirmed Christopher Wray as FBI director today by a vote, a bipartisan vote of 92-5. The 50-year-old Wray will replace James Comey, who was fired, of course, by President Trump amid the investigation into Russian interference in last year's election. Wray previously worked in the Justice Department under former President George W. Bush and once served as Associate Deputy Attorney General.